Obviously disappointment, you know what I mean? We thought, you know, come out here, fight in DC and probably get a fair crack at it, but unfortunately we didn't, you know. And I think the referee cost Amir the fight.
2 points? Why didn't he warn him? Why didn't he say, if you do it again, if it happens? He just did that. I've never seen that.
Absolutely right, and I agree with you, and I think there's all the other people here as well, you know, they agree. He didn't even give him a warning, you know, for pushing. And yeah, Peterson kept his head down and he must have warned him maybe 3, 4, maybe 5 times, but he never took any points off him.
He did not. And what about this? People are talking about it. I haven't seen it, but they said something about that the scorecards had Amir as the winner and crossed out and they wrote Peterson as the winner.
Well, the particular,
have you heard about that?
The particular round is round 7, whereas that's when he got his point taken off him. So that round, particular round, was a 10-10 round. It was an equal round. So you take a point off, that leaves it a 9-10 round for Peterson. But instead, they took 2 points off and scored it 10-8 round. So that's the confusion. So we're going to make inquiries regarding that. So we'll see what comes out of it.
Tonight, millions of fans tune in. Amir, one of the most popular fans out there. What's your message to Amir Khan fans tonight?
Well, listen, guys, he'll be back again. Don't you worry. And he's going to train hard. And hopefully, he's accepted. Peterson accepted that he wants it. He'll take a rematch. And we'll put it on neutral ground. I think Vegas is an ideal place for it. You know, Vegas. And
you're not even asking for Bolton. You're not even asking.
Ah, we'll do a neutral ground. You know what I mean? We don't want to do it in DC. We'll do it. We don't want to take it to England. We'll do it in Vegas, neutral ground.
You guys, one thing, Amir's a champion. Always goes to other people's backyard, whether it was New York for Pauly, whether it was Vegas for Zab Judah. Now you came here to D.C. Will you do that again and go to somebody else's backyard given this experience?
No problem at all. We'll do it again. But, you know, I mean, I think maybe the reason's there. You know what I mean? It was, what, 17, 18 years last time they had a big fight here in D.C., you know, and maybe that's the reason they've not been having big fights here. So it'll be probably another 18 years before they have another big fight. So it's just unfortunate the fans miss out on it.
Thank you very much. And we'll see next time. And hopefully the ref won't jump in and be part of the story.
Thank you very much.
Thanks. Take a step back, 'cause it's Ellie's setback.